Yeah, I'm Jonathan Hillstrand, owner-operator, Fishing Vessel Time Bandit, a crab fisherman in the Bering Sea. I also tender fish in Bristol Bay, and I'm very opposed to Pebble Mine. To let some foreign company come in that's gonna sell this stuff to China, I mean, it's ridiculous. It's been a way of life for over 120 years. We've been commercial fishing, making money. It could be destroyed in a second. It's very highly offensive to me. I can't even believe this is still on the table. We've said no, no again, no.